sorry for it, and I know I've let many people down, including myself and my family. Though I cannot erase what I've done already, but what I will surely do from this is to learn from this situation, try to be a better human being and a better professional, and try to be a good example. An unfortunate fallout from this has been a lot of hate has been targeted towards my family, especially